about the things we leave behind. Take your love and plant a flower. Use your love to make it grow. So the ones who come after us will know there's an old home place out on my farm where the crape and myrtles bloom and the weather's warm. And the old house is gone without a trace.